I'm sorry, I call this one something else. Her name is Sugar. This is Sugar.
Sugar.
She's got two white toes. Two white toes, but all black toenails. I'll show you her chest pattern too. That's one little. Should have done more of that with the boys, but. Oh, is that yummy? Very pretty, solid puppy when I picked her up back there. Of course, I clipped to them all. I've never had a problem with a poster when my dogs have the poster. I've seen very few bull mastiffs that I didn't want more thigh on. These are pretty decent here. So I saw a bull mastiff today in a, it's called, this sort of thing on Facebook, stud dog. He looks like a Great Dane. I mean, his legs are entirely too long. His body is not necessarily what we're looking for in a bull mastiff. I mean, I never comment or say anything. Even if someone asks me, I don't. He just looks like a Great Dane. So, but everybody's welcome to breed whatever they want. I don't think that's quite what the breeder was shooting for. There we go. Long is wrong in the bull mastiff. Square is correct. Now, all the judges don't know that, but it's true. So you're looking for the daylight you can see here to the squareness here to the squareness here, okay? Oh, careful there. So this is Sugar. I don't know if I did this to all the boys or not, but I have done this to them many, many times, and these puppies are just like their daddy. He's the best ambassador for the breed. He greets and meets everybody who comes to the farm. So let's look at her bite. She did not have her nose clipped, but she definitely would have been a candidate on the left side. And she is already doing this. She's got a little bit of scoop going there, and this is Sugar. All these puppies, just like their daddy and their mommy's very sweet. Not that they're not real guard dogs, they are. I threw Dion out. Did I let him back in? I should go ahead and make him. I'll let him just